I stopped the recording real quick and started again after I did some research on how to find. Oh, I guess this is it, because I don't remember coming down here. Because I just read some shit online telling me how to open this stupid crap when you probably heard me in past videos complain about, oh, how the hell I'm supposed to unlock this mechanism or whatever. And I guess this is it right here. So, how the fuck do you even climb? Whatever. Nigga, ain't I right back in the goddamn... Oh my god. So, where the hell am I now? Nigga, I'm right up in the goddamn... So pretty much, yeah, that shit solved nothing. I thought it did, but yeah. Nothing. All this place is just some stupid shit to get me lost for a ridiculously long time. I thought I found something, but no. Not really. Came down here before and I remember noticing those. I know I can't go anywhere past that area right there. Oh, see more of that goddamn gas. I see something blue up in the distance right there. Not anymore. This place confuses the hell out of me. Oh, at first I thought that was on, what's his name? Hawk. I was like, what the hell is Hawk doing over here? Okay, yeah, I remember this area now. I'm real fuck this. That's where I came to that dead end, and then I was trying to hop up that stupid ass cliff, and then I couldn't, they wouldn't let me do that, so. When I seemed to be making my way over to the ship, but then I happened to be nowhere near it. Yep, this is definitely the area. And I'm going to come to a dead end right before I think I'm going to get to that stupid thing. Mm-hmm. Definitely the same area. Yeah. So. Yeah, fuck this area. Like, for real. On the real, this is pretty much me getting mad without getting mad. You see how I break the game and then they won't let me break it? Yo, fuck this shit. They always want to play me like this, man. Because I find a way around bullshit that they want me to do, man. They won't let me do it. Yo, they said something about I'm supposed to unlock some quest that involves Darkspawn. I have no idea what the hell that is. Is this the cave they was talking about? This one right here? Yo, we gonna find this cave sooner or later. I don't care. It's gonna happen. These niggas really went out to fight that red shitty. Yeah. This nigga really followed us into the cave, yo, and then they just handled it. No, this is not the fucking cave. Oh my god. Is it? No. This is some bullshit that I claimed in the name of the Inquisition. Yo, fuck these caves, yo. They like, man, yo, you supposed to find a cave. And how the hell is going to lead to an operation, something, something, something. You supposed to do some Darkspawn mission. This whole thing is annoying. And it was like, oh, it's going to cost like 5 power. Oh, you bitch. Nigga, I'll take you out by myself, yo. I ain't even need the rest of my team, yo. I remember seeing all this crap already. And I know there's nothing to be found here. Like, this bullshit. Like, they said something about a shortcut. Is this it, this bullshit right here that says shortcut? Fuck it. Okay, I already set the shit on that. I know how many of these stupid things I have. Fuck it, hold up. So, is this thing the shortcut? No, nigga, it led me right back to stupid. Some ghoul's beard. but I don't need it. Alright, bro. Fuck it, yo. I'm back, and I came back into this keep, right? And there's a bunch of these Venator here, right? Son, I thought I took over this damn keep already. I definitely remember coming here and whooping all these niggas asking me, I thought I rose that damn flag. And that would explain exactly why the hell I couldn't get into that damn place early. Oh, yeah. This whole time, running around, doing absolute... I just took, like, whatever tips I could get from going online to see why the hell I couldn't get here. As you can see, I already opened up that damn loot box bullshit. Oh, now there's another place I can go. What the fuck is this? I have no idea what the hell that is. There's some loot up there. This whole place is just annoying. If this is finally it, then cool, but son, I guess I'm going up further. There's probably going to be more of them up here, I guess. Oh, there's another one of them shits that I didn't get. Wait, no, I did get that one. I'm pretty sure I got that one already. Yeah. That's why I was shooting off in two different directions, but I already got that shit. So why the hell was the Venatori in here then if... Oh my fucking God. I'm happy that it's done, but at the same time, I'm mad it wasn't done already. Yo. That shit legit made me mad. I don't know what's the point of that cutscene. Like, honestly.
You're early. We've barely been set up a week. I have a patrol out at the moment. Some of the men sighted Darkspawn in the area. I have reports that bandits have taken up squatting in the fortress the Wardens abandoned. We're reasonably well entrenched here, but the keep's water supply has been problematic. It's causing delays. I'll prepare the troops for inspection at once.
Report. What's the situation in the Warden's fortress?
Bandits moved in. Worse than Quillbacks, if you ask me. They're holed up in there, and using it as a base to strike at our supply caravans. Blasted scavengers.
What can you tell me about the Darkspawn in the area?
The Darkspawn seem to have emerged since we took the keep. I've warned the troops not to engage unless absolutely necessary. We don't need a blight in the ranks. We have to find whatever hole the monsters came from and seal it.
What's wrong with the water supply?
The fort's well is full of garbage. Blasted Venatori threw corpses in there. There's an oasis nearby, but a Vargas claimed it. Doing a decent job of keeping us away, too. Four soldiers have already fallen to venom and claws. We'll need reinforcements to drive the monster out.
We haven't met, have we? What's your name, soldier? Where have you served?
I beg your pardon, Inquisitor. Knight Captain Rylan at your service. I served with the Templars in Starkhaven until they all ran off to the hills, barking at the moon. Commander Cullen offered me a job, and I was glad to do anything to help stop all this madness.
How is the Inquisition treating you so far, Captain?
It's good work. Some of it's a touch batty. But I'm always glad to be doing something useful, Inquisitor. There's no shortage of things that need repaired, shored up, or just a good bucket of water dumped on them.
You didn't want to leave the Chantry, with the others of your order.
Sacred duties are all well and good, but someone needs to do real work now and then. If the barracks are on fire, I'm going for water, not standing around smiting the ash for heresy. Ah, respectfully speaking, of course, Inquisitor.
If you were in Starkhaven, how do you know Cullen?
After Kirk Wall exploded, Starkhaven sent aid. Rubble fell on much of the city. A lot of people were homeless or trapped in collapsed buildings. I coordinated rescue efforts. and met Cullen while he was trying to command what was left of Kirkwall's Templars.
Carry on, Captain.
Yes, Inquisitor.
Nigga, Night Captain. Alright, so I finally got some new crap to do. And see, apparently when I came here, I did this crap already. But I never put the flag up to actually claim whatever, I don't wanna say it, but fuck it, yo. I never actually got over here to be able to claim this bullcrap in the name of the Inquisition. There's so many marks over here, god damn. That's all for that shit, but still. But that would explain why the hell I wasn't able to do that bullcrap before. Now I can get my black ass up out of here. I swear, I kept trying to come back over here, yo. There was never nobody. What? Fuck yeah, I can't destroy these ones. That's good. I can jump. Platforming. Is there anything up here? I don't think so. All I see is a box. Nope, there ain't shit up here. These niggas is just like floating on the side and shit. I don't think there's anything up there. God damn it. Niggas pushed me off of the edge. Still better than pushing me off of the Christian.
I haven't seen Jared lately.
He was with wrestling humor.
Is he going to make it?
Oh, why is the gate closed? Is this where? No, I'm still over there. Fuck you. Alright, so now I gotta search for the signs of dark spawn and shit. At least I'm actually advancing crap over here now, yo. Instead of getting frustrated and pissed off the whole time. Nigga, I definitely was in that keep before. It's proven by the fact that. Whatever. I'm more mad at the fact that I didn't take over the thing and that was the reason why I couldn't do anything else.
We cannot continue. The fumes are toxic.
Okay, I'm still killing this nigga.
I'll have to see what our people at Skyhawk do.
Now I need to go to Skyhawk. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be one of those instant operations. So I'm gonna go to Skyhawk, come right back. And we continue this shit. Alright, well, I'm back after about 10 minutes, and I'm just glad to finally be able to get this crap out of my damn way. So, let's go to whatever the hell they built me. Woohoo! So, it looks like I'm finally going to be able to get up. Oh, so they bought... They built bridges and shit. Alright, cool. They literally just take some board. Yo, that's it. Still taking his Lazarus. This really doesn't look any different from what the fuck he gave me before. Oh, but this nigga was not here last time. What the hell? Oh, fuck it. That nigga is getting.
We need to find out.
Oh, that nigga with the alright, level 15. I knew it was a little bit stronger than the other dudes I was fighting, yo. That's why I took. You were not killing Cassandra. Just swing all you want, sir. Have fun being dead with an arrow in your throat too. Three more up ahead, even though none of these niggas give me experience anymore. Yo, I don't know who the hell put that function in the game. It's like, oh, if a nigga's three or more levels higher than you, man, you ain't gonna get experience for killing him. I'm like, son, that's called grinding. Oh, come on, yo. God damn it. I missed. Die, nigga. Shit. Now I'm just a little bit curious as to where else I'm going. Ain't gonna beat my golden sword, which is, I think my sword was made out of nothing but dragon bone, which is probably a waste. No hindsight, but I don't. Nigga, let's let me get up the ladder. I still need to find out where the hell that. Well, I'm guessing it's all the way up here somewhere. I think it was up here. Yeah. I remember being able to see that little thing from the bottom, but. And this is the last one, so I'm finally going to unlock that cave. Oh, it's time for me to do this bullshit. Give it to me. This one looks difficult. Alright, I'm trying to think. I always feel like I should start from, like, corner somewhere. Fuck. Yeah, I know I fucked up. What the f- Yeah, I fucked up. This one's gonna be hard for me. Yeah, cause I missed that one little thingy right there. Cause if I do that, I won't be able to come back that way. Fuck, whatever. Alright. I think I actually got hit. Fuck it. That's it? Cool. Genius. There's one more I still need to- Damn, yo, that shit right in my face. I swear that crap like just killed my eyes. Alright, so Korakavus. Whatever the fuck that is. On guard. Do I look like I'm fencing? Ooh, they coming. Oh. I saw that nigga with the arrow. That's the only reason why I ran back then when I was charging. I didn't see him as soon as I started charging. I saw him when I hit that other guy. I saw him on his knees, getting ready to use that shit, and he did. That's what happens, yo. You feel like playing the black background. That's it? Oh, well. And here we go. Oh. Oh, I thought they was all dead. I was like, really? Until they actually start hurting me, I'm not gonna waste my time actually trying to dodge attack. Oh, this guy. How the hell do I get to that? To oh, do I just kill me? No. Oh yeah, I do. Fuck it. Sandra, out of my way. Oh, whoo! Solus Turner sign, where you at? I saw that energized shit. Where is it? Seal the hole.
Was open from the outside. Someone was digging here.
Word. So who's responsible for the excavation? What is, fuck it. Oh man, I thought I was gonna be able to hit him from there, yo. They went and screwed up my whole plan. So I gotta go all the way around. Fuck. I thought it was gonna be like a hole connecting me right to him right there. But yeah, they don't wanna give me that. And I was about to accidentally try to fuck that nigga with a giant hammer. Somebody running after me. So I was trying to go, but apparently the rubble I created wouldn't block my way. That's why he gotta die. He ain't dead yet. Alright, you gone? Okay. Y'all niggas handle that, I'm getting loot. Eivor. Did I say it? Whatever. Probably just said Eivor World Greatsword. I'm like, what the hell's a World Greatsword? I don't know what it said. I don't want to go into the menu to see what it said. What the fuck was that? There's like a giant in here. And my controller rumbling. I don't like that. I ain't about that rumble like, yo. That's the N64. Well, I ain't about buying the keychain just to have the controller vibrate. Which at the same time made it so that you couldn't even use your goddamn memory card for the rare games when you actually needed them for the N64. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Open that door.
They've been excavating. I take it breaking into Darkspawn tunnels wasn't part of the plan.
Darkspawn and Venatori. Aren't we lucky?
So much of this stuff. I don't think I've seen that yet, though.
Oh
my god, I knew it was going to be a giant. I didn't think it would be a dragon. I thought it was going to be a giant. Because dragons don't usually show up in these little cramped ass areas. Until this nigga actually hurt me, I'm not dodging shit. Nigga, that shit did not hurt me. Nigga. Do some damage, you bitch, nigga. Yeah, he gonna go down quick. I'm trying to figure out what the hell are them balls that are. I just noticed those little, like, them little balls around my little shit for my stamina are. Oh, is that like tier 3 for that shit?
The men here were laborers. Someone must have been coordinating their efforts. I doubt they stuck around to fend off Darkspawn.
Nah, I need to look around here first. Then I'll deal with that fuck shit. I'm still looking for my level 3 scar. Damn. God damn. Shit. Nigga, this is graphic, yo. Nigga, they don't never show no fuck shit like this up in this game before, man. Niggas is like gutted, head severed off and shit. South exit. Oh shit. I'm making progress. I'm happy. Before I do try to do any of those green marks from before, I gotta go on to the Shrine of Duma. Ooh. A campsite. Alright, yeah, I get the point of the campsite. Alright. Set that shit up. I don't know who the hell sets up camp when there's like enemies right on top of you, like right over there. They're like, oh, nah, all peaceful and shit. Yo, you know them niggas right there, right? Yeah, but we good. We good. I saw that shit. I don't know why I kept pinging and shit when I knew the news was right there. Now they got me all curious and crap because they got all like these back exits and crap. Oh, it's just... Ooh.
More trained giants. Just what I was hoping never to see again.
But now... Yeah, I saw that giant, but... So, is this just a front exit to the St. Yelp? Pretty much. Oh well. This one weaker than the last one. You know, the one that couldn't hurt me. I whooped his ass, but I had no idea how long. Yeah, that's why I got 3 guard skills now. I really just ate all that shit that he did to me last time. I was like, yo, I ain't gonna do jack shit until he actually hurt me. He never hurt me, so damn. On your knees, nigga. On your knees, nigga. Oh, I smacked that nigga in the face with my sword. Hold that, nigga. Just stay on your goddamn knees. Yo, you gonna die, yo. Like, there's no point in getting up. Oh my god, no, good. So I don't care how much his like regular attacks wasn't hurting me, yo. Like when he started picking up that rock, man, I saw my life flash before my eyes. Oh. Oh, come on, yo. I can barely graze that thing. I was about to bull rush him, but I just felt like, yeah, it was no point. There's always a point, though, when you can loot with me. Alright. So I start losing my focus again. Alright, so I see the another one of them shits over there. What? Oh, yeah, that's to get the shards and shit, but my focus was to come over here. If I can get all the way up there. I don't think I can. Oh, yeah, I think if I circle around, I can get up there. I'm not sure, though. Man, that's always... Oh, shit, they got a ripple. Fuck. Alright, fuck it. Let's do this. Nigga, eat it. Eat it all day like you drug vagina. Or Punani Sam. Nigga. I don't even know how I pronounce that thing because I make fun of that name of that shit so much and just call it Punani. Punani. So fuck it. Punani. There you go. That's the name of it, right? They ain't gonna stop me.
Shit,
they almost died just from me destructing the roof.
Damn.
She went over on that shit. So, y'all niggas wanna kill the rest of them or what? Oh, shit. He's actually physical. I can hit him. Too bad for him. Damn, nigga, loot them shit. I got blood on my fancy gold sword and shit. What the hell is that? Wait, for real, yo. What the fuck is that? I have no idea whether or not I'll actually be able to ever find out, but I want to know.
We should look around.
Hold up, yo. I'm busy. Alright, so this is the last one for this area and maybe the whole game. And of course they give me some fuck shit. Whatever. I'm gonna fuck up, I already know that, so. Maybe not. Oh, I thought that was it. Fuck. I got too cocky. What I'm. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I was gonna fuck up. Oh, I don't know how to do this. Fuck it. I'm just gonna wing it until I get it ready. I don't care. I think I fucked. Nah. Hold up. Yeah, I might have fucked up. Not sure yet, though. Yeah, I fucked up. Cause I needed to go. Can I just do something to get this bullshit out of my way first? I fucked up. If I can find a way to come back. I definitely screw up. This is going to be one of those puzzles again. Just one of those. Am I missing another one? Is that it? Oh yeah. I thought it was gonna take me a lot longer. That was it? I did all of them? That's why I got a achievement and shit? I see a rift all the way up there, yo, but fuck it, yo, I did that shit. I almost forgot about trying to search the rest of this cave. Spindleweed and bloodstone? Is that what it said? Alright. Oh shit, and I got a. I need a room. I need a room. Where? Oh, I didn't even realize those was all enemies, yo. I saw them, but then I looked at my mini map. I was like, I was like, oh, shit. I need to find one of them rune things, because I saw a rune in that cave. Man, I'm just gonna break these niggas. Hey, yo. I know this nigga on the ground ain't still alive. Keep chilling. Just burn. Or die, it don't matter. Burn and die. Go to hell. Did this bitch... Where? Nigga. You lucky. Hold up. Got him. What do I look like, yo? Hold up. Wait. I really hope this ain't this nigga Black Wall shit. Where? Oh, it's on the ground somewhere, ain't it? Oh, fuck it, yo. I guess while I'm here, yo, and I can't get that shit, I might as well claim this shit in the name of the Inquisition. Found another loot box. How much space I got left? Oh, like 28, 29 now, I guess. I didn't even see if there was more than one item in that, but I'm gonna assume. I mean, 27, fuck it. But these niggas on that fucking low, fuck it. Ooh, there it is. I had to come back to that later because I'm busy. It's that shit for Blackwall, you know.
I think Blackwall yep. would have liked to have been here for this.
Fuck it. I ain't care, yo, because I wasn't coming. I ain't want to come back here. I didn't care. Fuck you, Blackwall. I didn't want you in my party. Cause you ain't part of my big three, man. You don't get to be Kevin Love. Now get that shit. And I need to find my way back up to where I was before.
Still breathing. He's resilient, I'll give him that.
Fuck it, take him away.
Have some of the troops bring him in. I'll deal with him back at Skyhold.
Blackout! 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 Blackout!